There you go. Coop is a petrol station. Then in the Netherlands, Coop is a supermarket. Then in Kenya, Coop is a bank. But in Switzerland, Coop is a petrol station. Come on now. I'm impressed by the number of bikes I'm seeing here, all in one street. Swiss people love bikes.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.